In this video, I'll show you how to fix your missing Wi-Fi icon in the menu bar on a Mac so you can access your Wi-Fi settings from the menu bar again. Let's go. All right, so where did your Wi-Fi icon get off to this time? And how do we fix this? So the easiest way to fix this and get that icon back is to open up the control center by clicking this icon right here. Now, this is definitely not obvious and it took me a while to figure this out myself, but you can add any of these items in the control center to the menu bar just by clicking and dragging it right up to the menu bar like this. And from here, you can move any of these menu bar items around just by holding the command key on your keyboard and dragging them so you can arrange them exactly how you want. Now, I have one more thing for you, but if that solved your issue, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification icon to get more great content like this. But what if you want to hide just certain icons from the menu bar? Maybe clean it up a little bit so it's not so cluttered. I'll show you exactly how to do that in this 3-minute video right here. So definitely check that out next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.